figure that we have now is that 86 people lost their lives in the attack, 6 people injured, 50 houses burnt, 50 motorcycles burnt down, 12 motor vehicles were also burnt as a result of the attack. The Assistant Commissioner of Police from the Operations Department, who led other operation officers, confirmed this figure to us this evening.
What I'm appealing to people of Plateau is, please remain calm. There's nothing that is beyond us. There's nothing that is beyond us. Remain calm, observe the conflict, observe the conflict, mind them. Let's observe the conflict. Because anybody sleep after the conflict.